It all started in the basement.
When we found the Scientist albums, that's when it really kicked it all off, and we just thought that was the best sound we've ever heard.
The first festival season was like 2011, and we started playing really early small shows, and we were just happy to get a can of beer and 10 people in front of us.
I feel proud to have something that we've grown from young and from school. We love doing the music. We've been so into the music for such a long time.
Well, people, get ready, y'all, the mood is right. Let's get together for this raver's delight. The time has come for...
The live show is a big element of General Roots. You know, reggae is, it's not the most mainstream thing, but it's adored internationally, and it's kind of music that brings people together, and it doesn't matter what you look like or what clothes you're wearing. If the vibe is right, then that's what reggae is.